Welcome to Form Accounting Session 46. The previous session was regarding problems on trading account, profit and loss account with balance sheet. This session is also regarding problems on trading account, profit and loss account with balance sheet. Let us see the problem. From the following trial balance and additional information, prepare crop and livestock account, profit and loss account and balance sheet as on 31st March 2020. Opening stock, this has to be debited to the crop account and livestock account. Purchases, this has to be debited to the crop account and livestock account. Crop expenses, this has to be debited to the crop account. Livestock expenses, this has to be debited to the livestock account. Bank interest, this has to be debited to the profit and loss account. Cash in hand, it is an asset. Cash at bank, it is an asset. Sundry returns, it is an asset. Farm machinery, it is an asset. This has to be recorded in the asset side of the balance sheet. Manager salary and salary to other staff, it is having an adjustment. Director fees, auditor's fees, this has to be debited to the profit and loss account. Land and building, this has to be recorded in the asset side of the balance sheet. Maintenance of farm machinery, this has to be debited to the crop account. Capital and crop loan from SBI, this has to be recorded in the liability side of the balance sheet. Profit and loss account balance as on 1/4/2019, this has to be credited to the profit and loss account. Sundry creditors, it is a liability. Sales, this has to be credited to the crop and livestock account. Adjustments. Closing stock, as on 31st March 2020, cattle, sheep, cattle feed, seeds, crops, fertilizer, this has to be credited to the crop and livestock account, and again it has to be recorded as closing stock in the asset side of the balance sheet. Depreciation, provide depreciation on farm machinery. Depreciation has to be debited to the crop account, and depreciation amount has to be deducted in the farm machinery in the asset side of the balance sheet. Salaries of manager and other staff are to be apportioned equally to crop and livestock account. Salary to other staff has to be distributed equally among crop account and livestock account. Let us see the crop and livestock account. In the debit side, we have recorded opening stock, purchases, crop expenses, livestock expenses, manager's salary, equally it has been distributed among crop and livestock. Salary to other staff, this is also equally distributed among crop and livestock account. Maintenance of farm machinery, depreciation on farm machinery. In the credit side, sales, closing stock has been recorded. The difference what we get, it is transferred to general profit. General profit has been brought down in the profit and loss account. In the debit side, bank interest, director's fees, audit fees has been recorded. The difference what we get is net profit. This is on the credit side. This 2 lakh, it is a balance from last year. And this net profit is written here on the credit side of the profit and loss account. The difference what we get on the debit side, this is treated as surplus and it should be shown in the balance sheet under the heading reserves and surplus. Balance sheet. Capital. This is reserves and surplus, that is nothing but profit and loss account, surplus value. Crop loan from SBI, sundry creditor is recorded in the liability side. In the asset side, land and building, farm machinery, less depreciation, cash in hand, cash at bank, sundry return and closing stock is recorded in the asset side. Balance sheet is tallied. Let us look at the next problem. From the following trial balance and additional information of Akash India Limited, Mysore, prepare crop and livestock account, profit and loss account and balance sheet as on 31st March 2020. The opening stock has to be debited to the crop and livestock account. Purchases has to be debited to the crop and livestock account. Crop expenses has to be debited to the crop account. Livestock expenses has to be debited to the livestock account. bank interest to be debited to the profit and loss account. Cash in hand, it is an asset. Cash at bank, it is an asset. Sundry data, it's an asset. Farm machinery is an asset. Manager salary, salary to other staff, director fees, auditor fees, these are all indirect expenses. This has to be debited to the profit and loss account. Land and building, it is an asset. Maintenance of farm machinery, this has to be debited to the crop account. Capital, crop loan from bank, this has to be recorded as under the liabilities. Sundry creditors, it is a liability. Sales, this has to be credited to the crop and livestock account. Let us see the adjustment. Closing stock as on 31st March 2020, cattle feed, seeds, crops, fertilizer, this has to be credited to the crop and livestock account, as well as it has to be recorded as closing stock under the asset side of the balance sheet. Provide depreciation on farm machinery, depreciation has to be debited to the crop account and depreciation amount has to be deducted in the farm machinery under the asset side of the balance sheet. 50,000 worth of farm produce was consumed by livestock. It is a contra entry. This has to be recorded in both the account. To crop account, it has to be debited in the livestock account. And as livestock account, this has to be credited in the crop column. Now look at the crop and livestock account. Opening stock. On the debit side, we have opening stock, purchases, crop expenses, livestock expenses, and crop account, maintenance of farm machinery, depreciation on farm machinery. And the credit side, we have sales, livestock account, that's a contra, closing stock, difference what we get, it is general profit, it is carried down. And in the profit and loss account, general profit is brought on from the crop account and livestock account, and all indirect expenses, bank interest, manager salary, salary to other staff, directors, fees, audit fees, is been recorded in the debit side of the profit and loss account. The difference what we get is a net profit. Balance sheet. Under liability, we have capital. Net profit is added to the capital. Crop loan from bank. Sundry creditor has been recorded under asset, land and building, farm machinery, less depreciation, cash in hand, cash at bank, sundry debtors, closing stock has been recorded, balance sheet is tallied. Thank you.